Hi, this is my Daisy airborne kite generator device. My job is just like a windmill. Brings air energy, power from the air, down to earth. Different to a windmill, it generates the electricity on the ground. So you get a lot less mass in the air because of this. The main parts are a lifter. That's either taken up by a stabilized kite, which we've been working on a shared forum. You've got a ring. At the moment there's a solid component in here, but like a parachute, that'll probably be done away with quite soon. Soft architecture gives some very good inherent safety to the device. You have these driving kite rings, which spin the device around on the ground. That attaches to a wheel. On the wheel you have a braking device. I'm going to be changing that to a regenerative braking system for generating systems in the future. We're looking at expanding the rings and the layers outwards. We're also looking at arraying these rings and how that can be done. We can work on improving the structures, getting some optimization in there, and really neatening a lot of what's been done so far in what has been a well-working prototype. Being as how this is Hackaday, you want to know how the electronics fit on here. And there's many ways in which this can be integrated. You have the altitude, which gives the obvious advantage of communications devices. We need monitoring to make sure this is safe and compliant with FAA guidelines. Levels or other such open source hardware up on top, Arduinos in the hub or Pis controlling farms of these. Of course, at the moment what you're seeing here is developed in Grasshopper, another open source development language.